Hi everyone. So I honestly have no idea how well you can see this or not. This is my very first time trying out a new camera setup. I have one of those weird little arm things, bendy arm things, that's attached to the dining room table, and the phone is suspended above me, so I have no idea. We shall see how this works. So I have all my supplies here, and what I really want to do today is make a trashy junk journal that I'm going to use for using as an art journal. So I have a stack of just junk mail, a whole bunch of mail that we've received over the last couple months or so. So what I want to do is pick and choose some of these things and see what I can come up with for a junk journal. I'll film the process. First off, I just want to get out a few of my supplies. Phone folder, my awl, where are my needles, and my needles. And I'm just going to take a look through some of this and decide what I can and can't use. You know, a lot of this I'm going to have to, eek, I wonder how wobbly that's going to be. Some of these are, pretty much all of these are going to need some kind of coating on them to make them usable. I think with these envelopes, what I might do is seal them together somehow and just use them as two fold-outs. I don't know. Still thinking about that one. Yeah, I don't think that'll work. What on earth is this one from? I don't remember. Use this guy. This might make a not bad cover page. Seem to have a lot of these type of flyers and things that come in the mail, so I'm just going to use up a bunch of those. I might find out after I filmed this that it was all nonsense because it's so wobbly and jiggly from the way the setup is. But I'm going to make everyone seasick. Paper trimmer I didn't bring. Oh well. I don't know what the final size of this is going to be. I'll decide once I get there. And then what I plan on doing is I'll probably film some videos over time with me. Actually doing the junk journaling, or not junk journaling, this one used for art journaling. What I'll probably do is just film some footage of me just actually working in this journal. I'll fold this one in, I think. I'm gonna have to start using some non-shiny pages in here. Let's stick an envelope in there. Plenty of envelopes. I don't know if I want to use that one. So I've found in the past when I've made junk journals using nicer paper, for lack of a better word, when I've used just regular scrapbook paper and things like that, I always find that there's some of them that I have that I just don't want to use them once I see the pages, because they're so pretty and I really don't want to direct them or anything like that. So I don't even know how thick I want to make this thing. Probably not too thick, because I'm going to want to allow it space for growing if it's going to be a junk or an art journal within a junk journal. I think I might use this one for the cover. I'm very curious to see what this turns out like once I'm finished taping it. This might have been a mistake, but we shall see. And a lot of glossy paper in here. It's all torn and chewed up. Oh, the sunlight disappeared. Must be a cloud coming over. Just shorten it up a little bit. What I'll probably do once I have it all put together is I might end up trimming some of it down a bit. I'm thinking I might put this largest page, where was the other one from there? That's it. Maybe I'll use this one for the cover. There we go, I think that might be thick enough now. I think if I try doing it much thicker than that, by the time I start adding art journaling stuff to it, it just might become just too thick and unwieldy. Got a few little clips here to try to hold things together. I wonder how much of this I actually have in frame. This might be something I'm doing a flip through once it's done. Actually, now that I think about it, I think I want a solid page in the middle. Yep, let's rework this. This page in the middle. Probably also don't have a good grip on doing this, clipping it anymore. Oh well. Sunbeam's going away again. Okay. usually like to do a 5-hole pamphlet stitch. Does that look like the halfway point? Close enough. There's one, two, three, four. Oops, you slid along, didn't you? Okay. Everybody stay. I'm not sure if this is... Yeah, that should be enough. I'm just going to use some leftover yarn from a pair of socks that I just finished making. Hopefully the eye on this needle is big enough. Not, I'll have to go and find my tapestry needle. There we go. Alrighty, so a pamphlet stitch on this little guy. Back up to there we go, and then we'll just tighten everything up. I didn't bring scissors back here with me. Oh well. Let's open it up and see if I've got everybody attached or if that didn't work out. Oh well. We shall see how this little guy turns out. But I am looking forward to getting back to doing some art journaling. It's been quite a while since I've done that. This, I think what I'll do is either tear that open or I might just tape it, close it up. Probably should have done that before I got it all stuck together. And there we have it. I'll trim this off and we have a nice new to me, trashy junk journal that I can use for doing some art journaling in. So I hope to get some of that videotaped for us in the future and I'll get those posted up on my channel in a little bit. Thanks for watching. Catch you later. Bye.